Hey, Steve, would you hold his hand? Hold his hand. Brian, hold his hand for me.